I think it's a very good question, and we overlooked that during our conversation, is the negative predictive value of plaque burden, all green, are certainly a great value. There is no doubt about that. And don't forget that the ultimate damage, the ultimate death of the tissue is calcification. As long as it is green, there is hope. There is hope for regression, there is hope for disappearance of this kind of lesion. Only calcium does not disappear.